My name's Samantha, and I'm showing you how to make a marker with the Crayola Marker Maker. So, today I already made some markers here, and I don't know which markers I should make. So, let's make chartreuse, which it doesn't drip here. Here you have it. It's going in. You gotta make sure it's on 15 and going for blue. But we didn't make blue yet. Ah! I'm gonna put the blue back. Get my tweezers right here. Get my thing, put it into the measuring cup. Just let it sit there and wait till it sucks up. Here, you wanna watch it stick up? Okay, suck it up. Watch it shake up. Watch. Right here, just still need to stir right here, but you can still take it out. Just pull it really hard. Drop. If you drop it, your mom and dad will be upset. And today my mom is watching. Here's a little lid. Put it on like this. And then you make sure it clicks 2 times. Ah. Got it. Okay. Now we need to put the lid on. Let it sit so it can work. My name is Samantha, and that's how I make my marker maker.